surprise. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Yeah, but Mark Henry's taped up. His shoulders, his ribs are all taped up. Mark Henry's badly hurt.
But Mark Henry is not going to take this lion down. He's going right after Brock Lesnar. And here we go. Mark Henry taking it to Lesnar. And Mark Henry's got Lesnar backing up here. And now Lesnar knees to the midsection.
All the tape in the world isn't going to stop Brock
Lesnar. Oh, no, no, no. Kimura lock. Kimura lock.
You see that table and shoulder right there?
The Kimura lock by Brock Lesnar. He's got it locked in.
He's going to break his arm.
Heyman screaming. Screaming from ringside. Look at Lesnar's face. Oh, my God.
No.
Mark Henry's helpless. No more. That Kimura lock, the same move, John, that broke the arm of Triple H on two different occasions.
Okay.
This is really tough to look at. Look at Lesnar. Look at his face. Look at the look in the eyes of Brock Lesnar as he breaks the arm. We would have to assume of Mark Henry. Brock Lesnar has been unstoppable. Here's Paul Heyman just screaming at Mark Henry, asking the question, why would you do this?
I admire Mark's bravery, but that was not smart.
Brock Lesnar just took down a 400-plus pound man. He may have broken his arm.
Who had no business coming to the ring in the position of Mark Henry was in. Brock Lesnar was close to the world's largest Olympian's arm.
Well, this beats. Oh, it's a baby show tonight. Oh,
this. Look who's here.
This is going to be a fight.
The world's largest athlete.
Oh, my God.
The Big Show.
We are about to see a collision.
Lesnar went after Big Show off the distraction. And Big Show, oh my God!
No, no, no! Listen to me! Listen to me! Go in again! Listen to me! I'm the voice of reason! Please, come with me. Please come with me. Listen to me. If you never listened to me before, listen to me now. Don't come down.